Hi guys, I'm Jess, I'm 16 years old and I'm from near Newcastle in the North East, and I'm currently in sixth form studying A-levels. I have two horses and my main one that you'll be seeing all the videos of is Mia, and Mia, not Maya as everybody pronounces it. She's a 15-2 Irish sport horse, coloured 6-year-old mare, and I've had her only since August. I got her off a local eventer and we've not really done much. I plan to affiliate her BE next year. Flat work was pretty much non-existent when I first got her, but she's come on loads since then. She's really, really willing, and we've competed up to a meter so far. We did a Discovery PSJ back on New Year's Eve, and she did well. And my plans for this year are to get her a double clear in a 1 meter class, ready to affiliate BE next year. And that's it, I think. Thanks, guys. Bye.